Here you go, guys. Check out these oil filters. Factory, aftermarket, Fram, made in China. Set of perforations are open on the top. This is sealed with a lip. Obviously, the oil is redirected a little differently. And like I said before, you think Fram went through more testing on this Toyota motor than Toyota did? So, Toyota filter has the name in the perforations. So they're open. So it means the oil has to hit this a different way. It has to come around it. This one can come right out if it has it. So, and this is sealed with like a clear. So, you get what you pay for, guys. If you get a factory filter, I always put them in.